Chico. Okay. Just kidding. It's great. There. And she brought me to the fair, and our car broke down, kind of thing, and we got stuck in Eugene, and we were able to walk around Eugene and see like theater being performed with like the Sound of Music was happening in the center of town. What's that called? The Kesey area now? Kesey Square. When it was not open, the roads weren't open, and I saw like kids doing Sound of Music, and I was like, this is my future! And she was just cool enough to just see that this is where I needed to be. So she moved us to Eugene, and I started going to Roosevelt, and I met like all my best friends, and most of them are here. And you know, I'm in a band and we tour all over the world, but this is pretty big for me. Woo! To play the fair. It kind of feels like it's just definitely like the healthiest festival I've ever been to. Oh, sorry, crafts fair I've ever been to. Also, Michael Wilson, who's doing sound, I met when I was 13 at the Wow Hall. Dakota. So nice. It's cute. It's cute out there, which is why I'm closing my eyes, because if I look at you, I might start sobbing. All right. Nikki, you are not doing it with your full body and enthusiasm. It's all about the wrists. Yeah! Strider gets it. All right, this is a WARPAINT song called Billie Holiday. Fun fact, I wrote it while I was babysitting. Because that's what I did before WARPAINT.
Torn apart from my God. Nothing you can buy could make me tell a lie to my God. Nothing you could do could make me untrue to my God. I gave my God my word of honor to be faithful, and I'm gonna. You best be believing. I won't be deceiving my God. As a matter of opinion, I think he stops. My opinion is he's the cream of the crop. As a matter of taste, to be exact, he's my ideal. As a matter of fact, no mass of a man can tear me away from my God. If she wants to go, if he wants to go, if she wants to go, if he wants, if she wants to go, if he wants to go, if she wants to go, if he wants to. Lena, we sit on your front porch and we need you to give us all the comfort of home.
Looking so cute.